Not much cloud cover across our neck of the woods because high pressure has been in control. A very quiet weather system for us, and that's also promoting the fog we have outside. But we have zoomed out to show you the northern plains, not to mention the upper Midwest. A few thunderstorms kind of marching from west to east up here. This is where our next storm system is, and over the next 24 hours, it will continue to push down to the south, enhancing our thunderstorm threat for Friday into Saturday morning. Temperatures behind this front do start to cool off across North Dakota and also northern Minnesota. They're in the 50s up there, rather. Down toward Des Moines, 70 degrees, and the same temperature in Grand Island, Nebraska. And that's where the thunderstorm threat is expected to be later this afternoon across portions of Iowa and Nebraska. We can track those thunderstorms here on FutureScan, and we're not picking up any today. That's because that nice weather feature is still in play. 9 o'clock this morning, partly cloudy skies, 77 degrees. Temperatures continuing to warm up. If you're thinking about going for a jog this morning, you should be good to go. No problems there. But later this afternoon, drink plenty of water. Even though there are no heat advisories in effect, it is still going to be another hot day for you. Taking a look at what you can expect for tonight, 82 degrees by 10 o'clock, 76 by midnight, and 72. We're going to see a little bit more cloud cover closer to dawn because thunderstorms will start to move in across Nebraska into north central Kansas. And although tomorrow morning we are expected to stay dry, we are expecting more of those thunderstorms to pop up anytime after 12 o'clock tomorrow afternoon. And look at how spotty they are. Not all of us will see this activity. And then as the sun sets, most of the activity is expected to weaken. There is a slight risk for severe thunderstorms for all of us, Kansas City included in this. Damaging winds, some hail, not to mention heavy downpours, the three likeliest concerns with the thunderstorms on Friday. In a Saturday morning, a few leftover showers and thunderstorms, temperatures cooling down into the lower 90s. It'll be dry, but feeling pretty good on Sunday before temperatures warm up on Monday into Tuesday. Tuesday, another round of rain moves through, and that cold front looks pretty impressive as it drops our temperatures down into the upper 80s, and that will be on Wednesday.